little hook. I glued that with school glue, and it actually works for the helmet. SPH Phoenix, oh, it's so cute. Okay. Well, now we have these bags. I don't know what they were for, but I just found it. So that would be cool. And we have these little crates. This crate, I got at Walmart. I put in the clips I got. It's for erasers and stuff like that for school, but I thought it would be really cute to store Breyer erasers. So right now I'm using these little gum containers, and I thought they would be a little bit hard for the writers to reach their hands all the way down there and grab all their caps. So, what I'm just going to do is I'm going to take my little bell boots and these leg wraps, or leg warmers, whatever, and I'm just going to take them and fold them. I'm going to put some in there, and then fold the other one. And what I was planning on doing was stacking them top of each other like that. So now I have these little leg warmers or whatever. And I'm just going to do, I'm just going to take it, flatten it out like that. So it doesn't really go all the way out, but that is fine. I'm just going to go like that. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to tuck these in, stuff them in. Okay, that doesn't really work. Alright, there. Oh, yeah. So see how they're like lining these? They're like, so see how they're like lining the edge? Yeah. I'm gonna shove these into the corner. Yeah, that looks nice. So now, I have my bridle here. Alright. So, I have all of the hooks on foot. All of the things are in the left. Should be all, but the blankets, I think I'm just going to keep the blankets in here. See, they have like a nice snug fitting there. Just tap them, push them close. Alright, take this, cover the top, snap it closed, and you're done. Yay! Actually gonna the dog leash and everything. Alright, let's hurry you. Move you. Alright, there. And that can just stick right here. Alright, so my battery is running out, but I'm pretty sure I could do this quick. It's at 11%, so I could do this pretty quick. Now I'm gonna be providing a use for this bag. So I already think I got one for it, which I'm going to take all the soft things that are up here. And I'm just gonna put all the soft things into that bag. So let's get started. Okay, so I have decided the three things, really. So I'm going to go to my room and see how much Breyer things I have. Alright, so here's like all the Breyer accessories things. It's really like messy, but I'm pretty sure I can find a ton of blankets in here. So let's get started. Alright, so here are all the good things that I found. Yay! So let's see. So I have this pink Barbie towel that we use sometimes as a saddle blanket. It works perfect. Here's an actual Breyer saddle pad, which you can make easily by yourself just using some like felt. And it's really fun felt because if you ball it, it goes like everywhere. It's really fun. That can be. Here is a Breyer blanket that our aunt made, so let me just take these off.
I broke my thumb.
So the next thing I have is this blanket. I think it's for classic, so it won't fit traditionals, but let me just go get a classic just to make sure. Okay. The classic. This is wild. You look pretty funny in pink. It's a stallion. Thank you. belt is actually fits it perfectly fine, actually. Like, it looks like it was meant for me. Next thing I have is this blanket. This is also for a classic. It's specifically for one classic. And I kind of drew out the side here, but it got all messed up because it's long. So if we're going to draw on a blanket, never ever use that. Going in last but not least, I think this is my favorite one. This is actually twin ones, but it's really pretty. It's just really pretty felt with hearts on it. They're actually sparkling. And she had like little red sticker gems on there, but it looks like all of them came off, so we're not going to do it this one. Hopefully she doesn't mind. Okay. Yeah. Looks like I wanted to stay in this place with what it was before. So I'm just going to zoom out and stick it to the front. There you go. Yay. So you know what? I don't actually think this should go in there because that's not like clothing item, so that could just go the floor. As you can see, now the shirt is all the way up at the top. So let's go put it in the barn. So here is everything in its spot, and here is the little tiny tack box. I think that's really cool. So here's the end of the video, and that looks really good up there. I really like the setup. And so I'm just gonna basically show you what is going on right now. Because we have all of our riders and everything, the dogs. Yeah, so basically I'm just gonna give you like a tour of everything. So first off, I have Miss Allison. She is the English riding instructor, and she is walking Kaylee, which is this beautiful collie, and she is a girl because obviously her name is Kaylee, and we used for her leash just a nice piece of rope. It's really, really skinny, and we just used a piece of red lace for the collar, and we just tied it, so no glue, which is really awesome. So next, she is also walking Duke, and he is a retired police dog, so he's really laid back, and he protects anybody that he loves or knows. And we made a simple little harness for him. Hopefully we'll have a video on showing how to do this, but I don't know. We just used a necklace extension for his. So over here we have Eva. She is one of our main characters in most of our videos that we have with the Breyer Riders. And here she is looking into the top. So next I have is SPH Phoenix. He's just in a stall. And what I used was for his toy. Is I just used a squishy. It's really hard to see, but I used a squishy. And I taped. Alright, so next I have Abby, and she's hugging Spotted Paw, which has a green collar that I sewed together. And I used one big jump ring on this side and a teeny one on this side, so that this hook can just easily hook onto the big one without any problems. And she's also hugging. Okay, so now I have Lucky. This was the hook for the squishy so that it can hang around your backpack or whatever. So it actually really works, and I actually like that. So let's get into the next. So now I have Miss Jenny here. She is the Western riding instructor, and she is opening the stall door to her horse Desert Hoof, which has this little cow keychain, and I just taped it to the top of the loft with this obviously tape. So that's a toy for Desert Hoof. And if you come over here, you can see. Let's flip the camera. You can see Desert Hoof with her feet back, and she's looking out the window. Lastly, but definitely not least, we have Lily here. She is walking into Desert Hoof's stall as Miss Jenny, or just plain Jenny, is opening up the stall door. What a coincidence.